up, everybody? A special shout out to you, because you feel me? Now I feel better. Well, my name is Michael, or my full name is Michael Chukwuebuka Ngene. Yeah, better known as Ebuka Michael. I'm 28. I was born and raised in Lagos. My roots are in Enugu State, 042. Once again, another shout out to that guy. So I came up in Lagos, yeah. So I was born and raised in Ijegun, and then I moved to Satellite Town, so in the Festac area. And then when I was 12, I moved to the States. So before that, I was going to primary school in Satellite Town, and then I did 1 year of boarding school in Ogun State, actually. You know what I'm saying? And then from there, life just changed, you feel me? My whole family, you know, we moved to the States. First, we moved to Houston, actually, like outside, just right out of Houston. You know Katy, Texas, right? Yeah, we moved over there. And then we spent like 2 years, and then from there, we moved to California. And then, you know,